Testosterone and food, what helps and what hurts? When it comes to testosterone, diet can be just as important as exercise. Testosterone is the hormone responsible for muscle growth, strength gains, and increased libido. It's no wonder that so many men are interested in boosting their testosterone levels. While there are many supplements and drugs that claim to increase testosterone, the reality is that food is often the best medicine. Here are some of the best foods to eat for testosterone production. Eggs. Eggs are a great source of protein and other nutrients that are essential for testosterone production. Eat them cooked in any way you like, but make sure to include the yolks, as they contain most of the nutrients. Beef. Beef is another excellent source of protein and nutrients for boosting testosterone. Steak, in particular, is a great choice because it contains high levels of zinc and other minerals that are essential for testosterone production. Oysters. Oysters are one of the best sources of zinc, which is essential for testosterone production. They're also a great source of other nutrients like magnesium and selenium. Pumpkin seeds. Pumpkin seeds are a great source of magnesium, another mineral that's essential for testosterone production. They're also a good source of healthy fats and protein. Garlic. Garlic is more than just a delicious seasoning. It's also a potent source of allicin, a compound that has been shown to increase testosterone production. Ginger. Ginger is another spice with potential testosterone boosting properties. It contains gingerol, a compound that has been shown to increase testosterone levels in animal studies. Cabbage. Cabbage is a cruciferous vegetable that contains compounds that can help to increase testosterone production. These compounds work by inhibiting the conversion of testosterone to estrogen. Chocolate. Chocolate may be best known as a sweet treat, but it also has potential testosterone boosting properties. That's because it contains cocoa, which is rich in flavonoids that have been shown to increase testosterone levels. Coffee. Coffee is a great source of caffeine, which has been shown to increase testosterone levels. Just be sure to limit your intake to avoid the negative side effects of too much caffeine. When it comes to foods that lower testosterone, there are a few key things to keep in mind. First and foremost, it's important to remember that not all foods are created equal. Some foods may have a more significant impact on testosterone levels than others. Additionally, everyone's body is different and will react differently to certain foods. As such, it's important to pay attention to how your body responds to different foods and make adjustments accordingly. With that said, here are a few specific foods that have been shown to lower testosterone levels. Soy. Soy is a common food that's often found in plant-based protein sources. Unfortunately, it's also a food that can have a negative impact on testosterone levels. In fact, one study showed that men who consumed soy had significantly lower levels of testosterone than those who didn't. Dairy. Dairy is another food that can have an impact on testosterone levels. In particular, dairy products like milk and cheese can contain a hormone known as prolactin. Prolactin has been shown to decrease testosterone levels in some men. Alcohol. Alcohol is a well-known testosterone killer. In fact, drinking alcohol can decrease testosterone levels by up to 25%. Additionally, alcohol consumption has also been linked to an increased risk of testicular cancer. Sugar. Sugar is another common food that can have a negative impact on testosterone levels. In particular, refined sugars like those found in candy, cookies, and cake can cause spikes in blood sugar levels. These spikes can lead to a decrease in testosterone levels. Canned foods. Canned foods are often high in things like BPA and phthalates. These chemicals have been shown to disrupt hormone levels, including testosterone levels. As such, it's best to avoid canned foods if possible. In conclusion, when using food to control testosterone levels, it is important to remember a few key things. First, not all foods will have the same effect on everyone. Second, pay attention to how your body responds to different foods and make adjustments as needed. Finally, some foods may have a more significant impact on testosterone levels than others. If you have any questions about this video, call or text Healthy at 60+ at 609-410-4790. To be informed of new videos, subscribe to this channel and remember to click the bell icon. To view other videos about this same topic, click on either of these two video links. Thank you for stopping by and watching this video. Have a great day, and here's to your good health.